Welcome to Farmer State News. Here are the top headlines from Farmer World.
Biden gets four observations from US FDA after closure of Pharmaca vigilance inspection. Lupin has received the AIR from the United States Food and Drug Administration, US FDA, for the post-marketing adverse drug experience per day inspection, indicating successful closure of the inspection, the filing added. Orchid Pharma Limited receives ANDA approval from US FDA for risedronate sodium tablets. Risedronate sodium tablets are bisphosphonate indicated for the treatment and prevention of osteoporosis. SC says no to urgent listing of Talk Pharma MD's plea against rejection of nomination. The Supreme Court on Tuesday refused to accord urgent hearing on a plea filed by P.S. Chhatwal, managing director of Talk Pharmaceutical Private Limited, whose nomination papers for Chandigarh constituency as an independent candidate were rejected. Utah joins 44 states in lawsuit against big pharma companies. Attorney General Sean D. Reyes announced Monday the state would be joining the lawsuit against Teva Pharmaceuticals and 19 of the country's largest generic drug manufacturers. U.S. pharma scandal, Indian firm Glenmark may face a penalty of up to $873 million. Severe penalties could be levied on the Indian pharma companies varying from $13 million to $873 million. Glenmark could face the highest penalty, while Aurobindo the least. New UN report warns against damage to global health due to antimicrobial resistance. If action is further delayed, estimates by the committee suggest that 10 million deaths will occur annually by 2050. The economy could return to a crisis as grave as the 2008 global financial crisis and 24 million people could be pushed into extreme poverty by 2030. Health Ministry raises concern over non-compliance of guidelines for drug storage. The Drugs and Cosmetics Act and the rules specify in detail parameters on premises, surroundings, sanitation, storage of raw materials, documentation and quality control systems among others that a manufacturer is required to comply with under the conditions of license, a senior official said. RailNet's FDA breakthrough designation turns eye toward DNA methylation for early cancer detection. Rail's multi-cancer blood test has taken a helpful step closer to approval by obtaining the breakthrough device designation from the FDA. Indian pharma stocks update. Top gainers are Orchid Pharma Limited, up 5.0%, and Divi's Laboratories, up 2.3%. On the other hand, Strides Pharma Science, down 1.5%, and JB Chemicals, down 1.2%, are among the top losers. Details you can visit the news link shown with the news bite. And for quick pharma industry updates, download Pharma State app.